About what? About characters with actual classes. I think it's contextual, which means I don't think that there's a way it has to be that's better. I think it's all about whether the mechanics fit with each other. I think that freedom is important, but I think it comes down to it's hard to explain. I think it comes down to how that freedom is used. If there's flexibility in different areas of the game, then I think you can lose that freedom of an enormous skill tree in which you can do almost anything. You know what I mean? So we're going to go switch Esper so that Seelus can hopefully get hit points faster. So you... Where is... What do you want me to do? Oh, that's how to do it. So we'll do that, and what was I doing? I was going back to the airship. Oh! Hello, battle. It's Flap. Not Fap. Fap attack! Very green attack. The button. I was like hitting the button over and over. I was like, why am I not going in? Okay, I have 42 potions. Probably enough. But last, I mean, seriously, when we went into the Zozo, yeah, I was in trouble. Robert's going to go pee. He thought I'd let everybody know. No worries. By the way, he's the one monitoring the chat for me so I can focus on the game. What time is it? Alright, we have arrived in Vector. Ooh, it's creepy here. Oh no, I'll save. He's calling to me from the bathroom. Did you save? Pardon me. What's in here? Who's that? Pledge your allegiance to the Empire? Fuck you! Oh no! Yes, of course I said no. Nice. Of course I'm not gonna... Nothing here is helpful. Bye. I'm causing a distraction! How do I get on the box? There we go. Oh, gross! Oh, we're in the factory. Oh, Lord. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Flactory? Oh, it's a fappery. This is where people learn how to bolt to. This is where people learn how to fap. So take a look at Esper's. Oops. So you're thinking switching who? Okay. Yes. Alright. Battle. Yikes!
I mess around with stuff. It's the pen.
Okay. Up on that one? No. Doing good. Seeless.